Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how you can save a Word file as a PDF file in Windows 10, right? Now the good thing with Windows 10 is it already comes with options that allows you to convert directly to a PDF, right, from Word, instead of having to download another app or a program or going online and trying to convert online, right? So this is a Word file, and I've typed in how to save a Word file as a PDF file in Windows 10. Now if I navigate to the office button there, select that and navigate to save as, right? Once in save as, I can use this option here, PDF or XPS. Publish a copy of the document as a PDF or XPS file. So if I select that, it gives me two options here, right? Save as type, PDF or XPS. So I'm going to choose PDF, and it automatically comes up with the name. So I'll just save this on my desktop. Instead of save, it says publish, right? So you just select publish. Now that's done. And the other option is, if you navigate to the office button and navigate to print and select print. Under print, you need to select Microsoft Print to PDF, right? If you select that, select OK. It will ask you to rename the file. So we'll use the same name, but I'll just put B there, okay? And okay, so there's another file. I'll just click replace it. And let's go and have a look. So I've got that file here, and the one I had saved earlier is there, right? So they're both in PDF. Okay. And that's the second file. So that's how easy it is to save a Word document in PDF, or convert a Word document or file to PDF, right? Thank you very much for watching. If you did like the video, please share and subscribe for more.